the 25th of May, and 25 past 11. This video is about my Ultimate James Bond set collection, which I bought out of Zavvi when it was still open, before the recession. I got a James Bond box Ultimate Collection. It was meant to be £150. I got it for a steal of 70 quid, which I was made up a lot. I'm a huge big Bond fan, and I'm going to show you the box set now. Here you go. Ta-da! There's the front. And there's the back. All the Bonds going oosh. Great picture, the special extras on it, on the DVD discs. I'll show you inside now. Here's the inside. All the best Bond moments, clips. And then finally into the core of the box. Oh shit. I think the James Bond movie, all 21 movies. I do have Quantum of Solace on Blu-ray, which I have here.
Yeah. diaries. You know my name. If you come inside, things will not be the same. When you return to the night, and if you think you won, you never saw me change. The game that we have been playing, I've seen diamonds cut through hearts.
Everyone who touches those diamonds seems to die.